the expense of human freedom and happiness.
Leaving Buckingham Palace after the investiture, Sir Leonard Hutton, seen with his wife and his two sons, had just received the accolade from Her Majesty. Knighted for his services to cricket, Sir Len, whether as a performer at the wicket or as the leader of English 11s, has long been one of the most popular of sportsmen. With Reims...